a champion. You look for someone who's dominant, who's above the rest of the pack. That is Kamaru Usman.
Oh! Usman still undisputed!
I am the pound-for-pound best alive right now.
Every single time he steps out here, he proves it.
I'm here to stake for the long run. You'll fade away before I'm done.
If Usman can keep doing what he's doing, he's going to go down as the greatest ever.
But he's facing a man in Leon Edwards that's a real threat.
I'm on a win streak in the hardest division in the sport.
He's earned his spot here.
Like it or not, I'm at your toe. Open the gate, cause it rock cold.
Kamaru Usman, I look forward to my title shot. I'm going to win the fight.
Leon Edwards poses the biggest threat, but I will knock him out.
I'm unstoppable. Yeah. Kamaru Usman.
You're looking at a man who has been absolutely dominant.
Leon Edwards, with the skills that this man has, he can submit you or knock you out on the feet.
He's a very dangerous man.
One of the scariest knockout artists in the UFC, Paulo Costa.
He's a force of destruction.
He throws bombs.
Luke Rockhold returns.
He is an animal inside the octagon.
The king of Rio, Jose Aldo.
One of the best of all time.
For Rob Dwalishwili,
this man is a savage.
The UFC returns to Salt Lake City.
I can't wait.
I'm unstoppable.